We're through the start phase. Now let's build on it. We've been awarded a time penalty. We'll go against our finishing time at the end of the race. We're seeing minor damage to the front wing. Be easy on the car till we get it repaired. We don't want to risk making this worse. Okay, entering lap 3 now. DRS has been enabled. Been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. All right, race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
A great win then for the Maranello team today. And I have to wonder, Anthony Davidson, just what set them apart from the competition here?
Well, I think the track conditions just really suited their car today. Wind, track temperature, you name it. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature. So the more easily you can keep them there, the better your race tends to go. And that's exactly what happened. Their car just looks so comfortable out there.
And as we can see, it's time for the podium. And as the drivers make their way out, there's a familiar red suit making its way to the top step. Fantastic win for Ferrari. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
It's got to